Not Kawhi's team either. They both play like shit. It might be Paul George's team. I'm not even joking.
It's Bones' team now. It's actually fucking Zubac's team.
So true.
He's been bombing.
Yeah, Zubac's good. He's really good.
Yeah.
All right, we got another player in
there.
Fire and Rano. A matchup that I controversially believe is Rano.
Is that controversial?
Not that controversial.
Actually, I think that's just a clue.
Historically speaking, this matchup has not been great for Rano, but with the changes they've made in past patches, I think it's
pretty good.
Yeah, I picked up Rano exclusively to play against Fire and so.
Your Rano was fucking smooth.
Yes,
but whenever we played last game.
It does. That was a great mix-up.
Like all those
good. I do think that playing Rano in this match requires you to play incredibly lame, so I do want to see a lot of needle play.
After just in Rano, those are the easy ones.
Yeah. I like this. Okay. Something Paul's gonna work on is those bubble conversions. You know, you got that back hit bear into fair. That's my personal favorite one. Ah, Jay, welcome back.
This is something I always tell Calder when we're playing. Like, they'll hit me with a bubble, and then I'll drift in and then hit me. I think that's something they need to get better on.
Well, when you do the bear will always hit both like, directions on drift in and out, because what you want is for them to go out so you get the back hit of bear, so you get bear. But if they go in, you just get bear. And then you can follow up with another bear from the basketball. Okay, a little unfortunate. Got a bubble there. Ran a recovery. Pretty terrible. But it doesn't matter, we're gonna convert it back.
The bubble makes it.
Yes.
That's yeah, that's kind of the only thing.
So really what we're gonna see here is this little game of patience, right? Where if Claren is just playing her game, keeping you out, it's gonna be very hard for Rano to get anything. But as soon as Rano gets in, here we go, right?
Yep.
I'm not sure how those hit falls are. We have not played. Okay, not great, so. That does get rid of a lot of your like, combo tools. The Nair hitfall, super good.
Yeah.
The up air hitfall, that's how you go with up strong, yeah. I guess. Almost.
Rano's one of those characters that you hitfall on.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm not very good at hitfalling either, but I feel like they're just not really fire.
Right. Rano, it's not a necessity, right? Rano's still very good either way, but you lose a lot by not hitfall.
Yes.
Like, double bear off hitfall, really good. Right. I like the use of the side B. I would like to see it in the air a little more, so you don't get punished for it.
Yeah, definitely.
A little full hop side B, if you will. Okay, did not get punished for it.
Yeah.
Normally,
not
the only time
that one.
I like using it quite a bit. Literally the corner.
Like right there.
Yeah. When you are getting hit either way, and you're just trying to get a little bit of damage for it.
Yeah. Not a combo controller. I would have liked to see him like said hit ball the back there.
Yeah, but if you don't know, if you're not good at it, then it's not even worth trying because you're just gonna fuck something up.
Yep.
Take the back here. If you got it, it's all you need. Okay, good up smash. Ooh, really good spike there.
I did.
Huh?
I meant to go for it. I didn't think it would work.
Oh, it always works.
Alright, I want to see the Orcane from Calder.
Hey, Jerry. We got requests for Orcane.
Yeah.
I don't know how the Calder Orcane is. Probably as good, if not better, than mine. So,
I played it earlier in bracket. It's pretty good.
I'm a big fan of the Valentine's Orcane skin.
I only called
it full time.
I think they're all good.
I think the Christmas ones were all kind of shitty.
Yeah,
which is why I'm saying, like, Valentine's one. Nice.
Yeah, I think they're all really good. You can just, like, make them as custom skins.
Yeah, but I really like the, this isn't my switch, but I got the Flame the Crown skins online.
And
so.
The other ones are genuine, right? So just, there's no room.
Yeah, we don't have a color scheme for Double Laser, and also we don't run events Double Laser,
yeah,
so.
The Double Laser scheme is Camo, and it's
like, it's yucky.
Who decided that? It wasn't.
Sure, I'm going to make the logo. And the logo looks good, minus the Camo.
I think Strike Down over this is best role.
Strike Down over fire.
It is.
Oh, we're getting the Dragon.
Ooh.
Ooh, okay.
That was hot. I like that.
Yeah, you have to back the down air when you hit the ground.
Yeah.
Or you're just getting blown up.
Mm-hmm. It feels like a lot of stuff in this game is like a balance trick.
Mm-hmm.
You get hit by like Dragons and stuff like that.
Yep. Which way do you DI on things? Even when are you supposed to hit SDI?
Like when I was playing Silver earlier, I would hit him with the letter segment.
Yep.
And, like, everybody does something, like they hit on or body over. So you just kind of work with it.
Yeah, he would roll in and you were punching it a little bit, so. Yeah, what you're saying is super cool, right? Like, it's all a knowledge thing. This game does not have a combo game, right? Mm-hmm. There's no, like, oh, what are my true combos out of dash packs? Like, there isn't.
Yeah,
you figure out which way they're DIing, and then you hit them for it.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no, like, combo that's gonna just work. And just kind of freestyle it a lot. That was a quick game.
Yeah, it was, I mean, were you watching it? It was a lot of knowledge check, so.
Yeah.
So I don't know where this is in bracket.
This is for fifth, I
quarters.
Think.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I'm waiting a while.
Nah, it's not your fault. I mean, it's kind of your fault, but it's not your fault.
All right. Load up the trade machine.
What? He said load up the trade machine.
Let's see where we're going.
That's what we do. Double laser. This off season, you fire everyone.
Yeah.
Hear me out. Note fair. Play a good character.
So cool.
But, I mean, this game looking a little better. Ooh, yeah, you got him. I think that might have just been a little bit of suspect DI, right?
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
And, like, I'm assuming that Red Guy is an ultimate player.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah you cannot.
Pick from ultimate rivals. DI is so different.
Mm-hmm. I play, like, five of them. Fine. No, Jake,
no,
don't.
Pick one character. We've talked about this.
Cover that puddle. If they're off stage, you have to cover the puddle.
Yeah, that's another thing. Just if you don't know about it,
great
puddle, puddle,
right?
Puddle,
so right. Yeah, exactly. Puddle. I'm here. You can probably hear me. Yeah, true.
Jay, one character.
Okay.
What's a mystery cover?
We are 0 for 15 on. Claren upbeat parry today, so
yeah.
It's not gonna be me. Sorry.
I need one of you to parry it.
I'll do it next time.
All right, it's so good. A little bit of cooking, okay? Yeah, I just gotta remember to follow up. I really like the falling up air hitbox that Paul has been using.
I do too. It's a really good.
It's super good, and it's super like hard to deal with if you aren't prepared for it.
Jay, you can only thug finals if you put $20 on it.
Jay, come thug finals with me. Good parry.
That's
yeah,
actually.
I mean,
I don't like this one.
I like the Zacus, but. Yeah, that's insane. Yeah, purple hitbox.
Do it.
Quick 3-0 for Calder. Look. I know, that's what happens when one person plays the game quite a bit, and I'm assuming the other person does not play it as often.
Yeah, it's like first time playing, probably.
Yeah. But hey, that was still pretty good for...
Yeah, definitely not bad.
Yeah. Just a couple of...